Meanwhile, Goodyear police have submitted charges against a former worker at a Goodyear long-term care facility after he was accused of having sex with one of the patients there and impregnating her. Goodyear police have recommended charges against Bobby Lee Williams, who worked at Palm Valley Post Acute as a nursing assistant. State officials say during an interview in November, Williams reportedly confessed to having consensual sex with the patient last June.